This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This is a United States Territorial Acquisitions and Conquests list, beginning with American Independence. Note that this list primarily concerns land the United States acquired from other nation states. Territorial acquisitions derived from the displacement of Native Americans are not listed here. Contents 1. History of United States 2. 1783-1853-21 Louisiana Purchase 22 West Florida 23 Red River 24 East Florida 25 Along Canada-U.S. Border 26 Texas 27 Oregon, Territory 28 Mexican Cession 29 Gadsden Purchase 3 Since 1853 31 Alaska 32 Hawaii 33, Spanish Colonies 331 Cuba 332 Puerto Rico 333 Guam 334 Philippines 34 Wake Island 35 American Samoa 36 Dominican Republic 37 Panama Canal Zone 38 Virgin Islands 39 Trust Territory of the Pacific Islands 310 Mexican Boundary 311 Canada 312 Northern Mariana Islands 4 See also 5 Notes and references 6 Further reading 7 External links History of United States Main article, History of the Americas Control over North America 1750-2008 Further information, Territorial evolution of North America since 1763 See also, European colonization of the Americas and First Nations 1783-1853 Map of current U.S. states that are direct successor states of the original 13 colonies that declared independence from Great Britain in 1776 Indirect successor states States Maine, Kentucky, West Virginia, the District of Columbia and states that acceded to the Union after the American Revolutionary War are not included National Atlas Map circa 2005 depicting territorial acquisitions a government map, probably created in the mid-20th century, that depicts a simplified history of territorial acquisitions within the continental United States The 1783 Treaty of Paris with Great Britain defined the original borders of the United States It generally stretched from the eastern seaboard to the Mississippi River In the West there were ambiguities in the treaty regarding the exact border with Canada to the north that led to disputes that were resolved by the Webster-Ashburton Treaty in 1842 beginning in the late 18th century, the new nation organized areas west of the original 13 states into several United States territories, setting a template for future expansion Louisiana Purchase The Louisiana Purchase in 1803, was negotiated with Napoleon during the presidency of Thomas Jefferson, the territory was acquired from France for $15 million equivalent to $237. The parts of Rupert's Land and the Red River Colony south of the 49th parallel in the basin of the Red River of the North were acquired in 1818 from Britain under the Anglo-American Convention of 1818 East Florida The Adams-Onis Treaty of 1819 with Spain resulted in Spain's cession of East Florida and the Sabine Free State and Spain's surrender of any claims to the Oregon Country Article 3 of the treaty, when properly surveyed, resulted in the acquisition of a small part of central Colorado along Canada-U.S. border Webster-Ashburton Treaty of 1842 with Britain split the disputed territory in Maine and New Brunswick and finalized the border with Canada, including the disputed Indian Stream Territory in 1850 Britain ceded to the U.S. less than 1 acre of underwater rock Horseshoe Reef in Lake Erie near Buffalo for a lighthouse Texas Texas Annexation of 1845, the Independent Republic of Texas long sought to join the U.S., despite Mexican claims and the warning by Mexican leader Antonio López de Santa Anna that this would be equivalent to a declaration of war against the Mexican Republic Congress approved the annexation of Texas on February 28, 1845 On December 29, 1845, Texas became the 28th state. Texas had claimed New Mexico east of the Rio Grande but had only made one unsuccessful attempt to occupy it. New Mexico was captured by the U.S. Army in August 1846 and then administered separately from Texas. Mexico acknowledged the loss of territory in the Treaty of Guadalupe Hidalgo of 1848. Oregon Territory Oregon Country, the territory of North America west of the Rockies to the Pacific, was jointly controlled by the U.S. and Britain following the Anglo-American Convention of 1818 until June 15, 1846 when the Oregon Treaty divided the territory at the 49th parallel. See Oregon Boundary Dispute. The San Juan Islands were claimed and jointly occupied by the U.S. and the U.K. from 1846–72 due to ambiguities in the treaty. See Northwestern Boundary Dispute. Arbitration led to the sole U.S. possession of the San Juan Islands since 1872. Mexican Cession. Mexican Cession lands were captured in the Mexican-American War in 1846–48, and ceded by Mexico in the Treaty of Guadalupe Hidalgo, where Mexico agreed to the present Mexico-United States border except for the later Gadsden Purchase. The United States paid $15 million equivalent to $382. Gadsden Purchase. In the Gadsden Purchase of 1853, the United States purchased a strip of land along the Mexico-United States border for $10 million equivalent to $285. In 1893, business leaders overthrew the Queen of Hawaii and sought annexation. President Grover Cleveland strongly disapproved, so Hawaii set up an independent republic. Southern Democrats in Congress strongly opposed a non-white addition. President William McKinley, a Republican, secured a congressional resolution in 1898, and the small republic joined the U.S. All its citizens became full U.S. citizens. One factor was the need for advanced naval bases to fend off Japanese ambitions. The Hawaiian Islands officially became a territory of the U.S. in 1900 following 94% voter approval of the Admission of Hawaii Act. On August 21, 1959, the Territory of Hawaii became the State of Hawaii. The 50th state with Hawaii came the Palmyra Atoll, which had been annexed by the U.S. in 1859 but later abandoned, then later claimed by Hawaii Spanish colonies. Post Spanish American War. Map of Greater America. Main article: Spanish American War. Puerto Rico, Guam, and the Philippines, for which the United States compensated Spain $20 million, equivalent to $570. An independent nation in 1902, and the Philippines became an independent nation in 1946. This era also saw the first scattered protests against American imperialism. Noted Americans such as Mark Twain spoke out forcefully against these ventures. Opponents of the war, including Twain and Andrew Carnegie, organized themselves into the American Anti-Imperialist League. During this same period, the American people continued to strongly chastise the European powers for their imperialism. The Second Boer War was especially unpopular in the United States and soured Anglo-American relations. The anti-imperialist press would often draw parallels between the U.S. in the Philippines and the British in the Second Boer War. Cuba. Under the 1898 Treaty of Paris, Spain relinquished all claim of sovereignty over and title to Cuba, with the island to be occupied by the United States under the Teller Amendment. Congress had already decided against annexation. Cuba gained formal independence on 20 May 1902 under the new Cuban Constitution. However, the U.S. retained the right to intervene in Cuban affairs and to supervise its finances and foreign relations through the Platt Amendment. This, however, was later renounced as part of Franklin Roosevelt's good neighbor policy under the Platt Amendment 1901. Cuba also agreed to lease to the U.S. the naval base at Guantanamo Bay. The naval base occupies land which the United States leased from Cuba in 1903. Time required for the purposes of coaling and naval stations. The two governments later agreed that, so long as the United States of America shall not abandon the said naval station of Guantanamo or the two governments shall not agree to a modification of its present limits, the station shall continue to have the territorial area that it now has, with the limits that it has on the date of the signature of the present treaty. Puerto Rico. On July 25, 1898, during the Spanish-American War, Puerto Rico was invaded by the United States with a landing at Guanica as an outcome of the war. The Jones-Shafroth Act granted all the inhabitants of Puerto Rico U.S. citizenship. In 1917, the U.S. granted Puerto Ricans the right to democratically elect their own governor. In 1948, in 1950, the Truman administration allowed for a democratic referendum in Puerto Rico to determine whether Puerto Ricans desired to draft their own local constitution without affecting the unincorporated territory status with the U.S. A local constitution was approved by a constitutional convention on February 6, 1952, ratified by the U.S. Congress, approved by President Truman on July 3 of that year, and proclaimed by Gov. Muñoz Marin on July 25, 1952, the anniversary of the 1898 arrival of U.S. troops. Puerto Rico adopted the name of Estado Libre Asociado, literally translated as Free Associated State, officially translated into English as Commonwealth, for its body politic. Guam. In Guam, settlement by foreign ethnic groups was small at first after World War II showed the strategic value of the island. Construction of a huge military base began along with a large influx of people from other parts of the world. Guam today has a very mixed population of 164,000. The indigenous Chamorros make up 37% of the population. The rest of the population consists mostly of whites and Filipinos, with smaller groups of Chinese, Japanese, Koreans, Micronesians, Vietnamese and Indians. Guam today is almost totally Americanized. The situation is somewhat similar to that in Hawaii, but attempts to change Guam's status as an unincorporated U.S. territory have yet to meet with success. Philippines main articles: History of the Philippines 1898-1946 and Philippine-American War. The Philippine Revolution against Spain began in April 1896. The Spanish-American War came to the Philippines on May 1, 1898, when the United States Navy's Asiatic Squadron, commanded by Commodore George Dewey, defeated the Spanish Pacific Squadron under Admiral Patricio Montoyo y Pasaran during the Battle of Manila Bay on June 12. Philippine revolutionaries declared independence and establishment of the First Philippine Republic on December 10, 1898. The Treaty of Paris, which ended the Spanish-American War, was signed. The treaty transferred control of the Philippines from Spain to the United States. This agreement was not recognized by the Philippine revolutionaries, who declared war against the United States on June 2, 1899. The Philippine-American War ensued in 1901. Emilio Aguinaldo, president of the Malolos Republic, was captured and pledged his allegiance to the American government. The U.S. unilaterally declared an end to the conflict in 1902. Scattered fighting continued, however, until 1913. The Philippine Organic Act of 1902 provided for the establishment of a bicameral legislature composed of an upper house consisting of the Philippine Commission, an appointed body with both American and Filipino members, and a popularly elected lower house, the Philippine Assembly. The Philippines became a U.S. colony in the fashion of Europe's new imperialism, with benevolent colonial practices. English joined Spanish as an official language, and English language education was made compulsory in 1916. The United States passed the Philippine Autonomy Act and committed itself to granting independence to the Philippines as soon as a stable government can be established therein. As a step to full independence in 1946, partial autonomy as a commonwealth was granted in 1935. Preparation for a fully sovereign state was interrupted by the Japanese occupation of the Philippines during World War II. The United States suffered a total of 62,514 casualties, including 13,973 deaths in its attempt to liberate the Philippines from Imperial Japanese rule during the hard-fought Philippines campaign from 1944-1945. Full independence came with the recognition of Philippine sovereignty by the U.S. in 1946. Wake Island. Wake Island was annexed as empty territory by the United States in 1899. The claim is currently disputed by the Marshall Islands. American Samoa. Germany, the United States, and Britain colonized the Samoan Islands. The nations came into conflict in the Second Samoan Civil War, and the nations resolved their issues, establishing American Samoa as per the Treaty of Berlin, 1899. The U.S. took control of its allotted region on June 7, 1900, with the deed of cession. Tutuila Island and Aunu'u Island were ceded by their chiefs in 1900, then added to American Samoa. Manua was annexed in 1904, then added to American Samoa. Swains Island was annexed in 1925, occupied since 1856, then added to American Samoa. The claim is currently disputed by Tokelau. A colonial territory of New Zealand. American Samoa was under the control of the U.S. Navy from 1900 to 1951. American Samoa was made a formal territory in 1929. From 1951 until 1977, territorial governors were appointed by the Secretary of the Interior. Immigration of Americans was never as strong as it was. For instance, in Hawaii, indigenous Samoans make up 89% of the population. The islands have been reluctant to separate from the U.S. in any manner. Dominican Republic. The annexation of Santo Domingo was an attempted treaty during the later Reconstruction era, initiated by United States President Ulysses S. Grant in 1869, to annex Santo Domingo, as the Dominican Republic was then commonly known, as a United States territory, with the promise of eventual statehood. President Grant feared some European power would take the island in violation of the Monroe Doctrine. He privately thought annexation would be a safety valve for African Americans who were suffering persecution in the U.S., but he did not include include this in his official messages, Grant speculated that the acquisition of Santo Domingo would help bring about the end of slavery in Cuba and elsewhere. Militarily, he wanted a U.S. naval port in the Dominican Republic, which would also serve as protection for a projected canal across Nicaragua. On January 10, 1870, President Grant formally submitted Sec. Fish's Dominican Republic Annexation Treaty to the U.S. Senate. The treaty was stalled in the Senate until Sen. Sumner's Foreign Relations Committee started hearings in mid-February, 1870. Sec. Fish noted that the Senate was reluctant to pass any measures initiated by the executive branch. Sen. Sumner allowed the treaty to be debated openly on the committee without giving his own opinion. However, on March 15, Senator Sumner's Foreign Relations Committee in a closed session voted to oppose the treaty 5-2 on March 24. In another closed session, Sen. Sumner came out strongly against the treaty. Sen. Sumner opposed the treaty, believing annexation would be expensive, launch an American empire in the Caribbean, and would diminish independent Afro-Hispanic and African Creole republics in the Western Hemisphere. Grant met with many senators on Capitol Hill hoping to rally support for the treaty. However, to no avail, Grant refused the suggestion that the treaty drop the Dominican statehood clause. Finally, on June 30, 1870, the Senate defeated the Dominican Republic Annexation Treaty by a vote of 28-28. 18 senators had joined Sen. Sumner to defeat the Dominican Annexation Treaty. The first United States occupation of the Dominican Republic lasted from 1916 to 1924. It was one of the many interventions in Latin America undertaken by the military forces of the United States. On May 13, 1916, Rear Admiral William B. Caperton forced the Dominican Republic Secretary of War Desiderio Arias, who had seized power from Juan Isidro Jimenez Pereira, to leave Santo Domingo by threatening the city with naval bombardment from the start of the intervention until the Marines withdrew in 1924. They were in almost continuous actions on both the squad and platoon levels, fighting numerous small unit actions with elusive bandits despite the ability of the Marines to bring a large amount of firepower to bear against the bandits from both the ground and the air. The Leathernecks had their share of problems as well. Sometimes the enemy would successfully ambush a lone Marine patrol, killing all or most of its members, and would scatter before reinforcements arrived on the scene. Panama Canal Zone. The Panama Canal Zone was an unorganized U.S. territory located within the Republic of Panama. It was established under the Hay-Bunau-Varilla Treaty in 1903 and disestablished in 1979 under the Torrijos-Carter Treaties. Panama gained full control over the Panama Canal in 1999. Virgin Islands. Main article, United States Virgin Islands. In 1917, the United States purchased the former Danish colony of St. Croix, St. John and St. Thomas, which is now the U.S. Virgin Islands. The United States, which had made an earlier approach in 1902, purchased these islands because they feared that the islands might be seized as a submarine base during World War I. After several months of secret negotiations, a sales price of $25 million was agreed. A non-binding referendum in Denmark held in late 1916 confirmed the decision to sell by a wide margin. The U.S. took possession of the islands on March 31, 1917, a few days before the U.S. entered the war. The deal was ratified and finalized on January 17, 1917, when the United States and Denmark exchanged their respective treaty ratifications. The territory was renamed the U.S. Virgin Islands. U.S. citizenship was granted to the inhabitants of the islands in 1927. Trust Territory of the Pacific Islands. The Trust Territory of the Pacific Islands TTPI was a United Nations Trust Territory in Micronesia, Western Pacific, administered by the United States from July 18, 1947, comprising the former League of Nations mandate administered by Japan and taken by the U.S. in 1944. The various island groupings in the Trust Territory were later divided up. The Marshall Islands and the Federated States of Micronesia achieved independence on October 21, 1986. Palau did so in 1994. All three nations signed compacts of free association with the United States-Mexican boundary. The Boundary Treaty of 1970 transferred 823 acres 333.249. Net total 1910-1-0-57-5-3572-3-10-2256-1942-1-633-0-633-1912-31-1-0944-2-3431-2486-1943-4. 4829-1005-3824-1928-423-0899-1, 4078-1-6821-1944-14-2537-1662-875-1930-31-4, 6856-9843-3, 7013. 1954-09-3335-9261931-4-1584-3287-1703-1946-1-1858-0-1858-1932-2-1597 0-1597-1949-2-1902-2819-917-1933-1-0-1221-1221-1956-1-5083-0-5083-1934 1-2781-0-2781-1968-1-0-1546-1546-1939-1-2402-0-2402-1970-2144981-8818 -1432-1940-2-0-2095-2095-1796-6-492-0-492-1941-6-224-5-2469-224 total 245. 17,712 acres 7,168. In 1925, to correct an unintended effect from an earlier treaty, the U.S. ceded to Canada two enclaves comprising 2.5 acres of water territory in the Lake of the Woods Northern Mariana Islands. The Northern Mariana Islands were part of the former trust territory of the Pacific Islands but decided in the 1970s not to seek independence. The Commonwealth of the Northern Mariana Islands in political union with the United States was established in 1978. See also History of U.S. Expansion and Influence, Foreign Policy, Military History, Timeline of Military Operations, List of Wars, List of Bases, Manifest Destiny, Non-Interventionism, Overseas Interventions, Pax Americana, America's Backyard, Territorial Acquisitions, View, Talk, Edit, Manifest Destiny, Territorial Evolution of the United States, United States Territory, Historic Regions of the United States, American Imperialism, American Exceptionalism, Rise of the New Imperialism, Monroe Doctrine, Good Neighbor Policy, Guano Islands Act, Roosevelt Corollary, 51st State Foreign Policy of the United States, Overseas Interventions of the United States, List of United States Military History, Events, List of United States Military Bases, National Atlas of the United States, List of Land Borders with Dates of Establishment, List of World Map Changes, Territories of the United States on Stamps, Notes and References. Carrot, Jonathan R. Dull, A Diplomatic History of the American Revolution, 1987, Chain 17-20. Carrot, Junius P. Rodriguez, The Louisiana Purchase, A Historical and Geographical Encyclopedia, 2002. Carrot, Samuel C. Hyde Jr., 2010, Consolidating the Revolution, Factionalism and Finesse in the West Florida Revolt, 1810, Louisiana History, 51-3-261-283. Carrot, Treaty Text from the Avalon Project, retrieved November 7, 2006. Retrieved 20 June 2007. Retrieved 12 June 2015. Melander, Gustavo, A 1971, The United States in Panamanian Politics, The Intriguing Formative Years, Danville, IL, Interstate Publishers, OCLC 138568. External links. Quotations related to American benevolence at WikiQuote, The Insular Empire, America in the Mariana Islands, PBS documentary film. Texas Annexation 1845, Oregon Treaty 1846, Mexican Cession 1848, Gadsden Purchase 1853, Guano Islands Act 1856, Alaska Purchase 1867, Annexation of Hawaii 1898, Treaty of Paris 1898, Tripartite Convention 1899, Treaty of Cession of Tutuila 1900, Treaty of Cession of Manu 1904, Treaty of the Danish West Indies 1917. Concept, Manifest Destiny v. United States. Pre-Columbian Era, Colonial Era, 13 Colonies, Military History, Continental Congress, American Revolution, War, American Frontier, Federalist Era, War of 1812, Territorial Acquisitions, Territorial Evolution, Mexican-American War, Civil War, Reconstruction Era, Indian Wars, Gilded Age, Progressive Era. African American Civil Rights Movement 1865-1895. War on Terror, War in Afghanistan, Iraq War. Timeline of Modern American Conservatism by Topic. Demographic discoveries. Economic debt ceiling. Inventions before 1890-1945-1946-91. After 1991. Military, postal, technological and industrial geography. Territory, states, territories, counties, cities, towns, and villages. Earthquakes, extreme points, islands, mountains, peaks, ranges. Appalachian, Rocky National Park Service. National parks, regions, East Coast, West Coast. Great Plains, Gulf, Mid-Atlantic, Midwestern, New England, Pacific, Central, Eastern, Northern, Northeastern, Northwestern, Southern, Southeastern, Southwestern, Western Rivers. Colorado, Columbia, Mississippi, Missouri, Ohio, Rio Grande. Time, water supply and sanitation. Politics, federal, executive, president, executive office, cabinet.